Oh, wow, this is great. Oh, man, dope. We've been unemployed for the last year. I mean, I know we shot a special, but that's not really work. We've been unemployed, and you run out of things to do in unemployment, right? Like, we watch Deion Sanders hip-hop videos. That's mm-hmm, what we do.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And it's pretty bizarre.
That's right.
It's called Must Be the Money.
Yeah.
And Deion was dropping some crazy lines.
I'm telling you, man. There's one line that blew my mind. He was like, I'm going to turn my library cards into credit cards.
We don't know what that means.
We don't know what it means.
Been trying to figure it out. It's baffling for a number of reasons, right? First and foremost, we all know Deion Sanders doesn't read.
He does not read.
I think that's the only reason.
I don't think I have another.
Yeah, that's it.
You know what the worst thing about work is? Coworkers.
Mm-hmm.
It's terrible, right?
Because they always complain about the job.
Yeah, we were working on this show,
mm-hmm.
and we were writing, and we had a 15-hour day. And one of the writers lost his mind. He was like, yo, man, they're working us like slaves, man. They're working us like slaves, yo.
We were like, nah. This ain't nothing like slavery, man, right? We spent the last 15 hours debating whether or not Steve Harvey's mustache is real.
I mean,
if that was slavery, it'd be dope.
Yeah.
But it got us to think, you ever wonder how slaves complain about their job?
Yeah, because right. They had to complain, but they couldn't say they were working like slaves because that would be redundant.
It's true. It's true.
Redundant.
So we imagine there were some slaves working on a pyramid, and one slave snapped.
Yep.
He was like, yo, this pharaoh got me working like... Oh, all these dudes around me.
Pretty fair pharaoh, I'd say.
Thank you. I think they take sports too seriously in Boston, right? Like, especially the homeless people.
Yeah,
it's
they
crazy.
Take it serious the most. It's uncomfortable. We saw this one homeless dude, and he had a homeless sign up. And he was like, yo. He didn't say yo, but he was like, yo. I just lost my family. My job, my house, I got nothing really to live for. ... The Yankees suck.
He was very aggressive.
Yeah, he was aggressive.
Yeah. I don't know. We were watching ESPN the other day, and it was two announcers on there. They were talking about the upcoming contract negotiations for Steph Curry. It's for $100 million. And one announcer was like, do you think Steph's going to take the contract? And the other announcer was like, he has 100 million reasons to take that contract. We love that.
Oh, yeah, right? Yeah. We want to start doing that now. We want to match the reasons we do something with the amount of money that we have.
Of course. So we started doing it.
Mm-hmm. Our homie Mookie hit us up and asked us if we wanted to go play at Chuck E. Cheese.
Mm-hmm.
And we were like, yeah, we would love to, but we got negative 600,000 reasons why. That's not a good idea.
It's not feasible.
It's not feasible.
We owe the bank a lot of money for law school. We took out a lot of loans.
Mm-hmm.
And they call us back every week, and we hang up every week, right?
That's right. That's right.
But this time, we decided to indulge them.
Yeah, that's right. We picked up the phone. And we were like, yo, what's up, man? What you want? And he was like, yo, all you got to do is figure out a financial plan to pay us back,
mm-hmm.
and we'd be cool.
Okay.
So we hung up on him again.
Of course. Smoked on it,
mm-hmm.
right? And I think we have a plan.
Oh, I think we figured it out.
I think we figured it out.
Mm-hmm. We called them back.
Mm-hmm.
And we're like, yo, dude, we figured it out. We're going to turn all of our library cards
into credit cards.
Thank you, guys.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
The Lucas Brothers! Their Netflix special is available now. Check it out right now. Put it out.